can really fill it up this year.
Nice pass by Mintz, and Crumple with the finish.
That's that pace. Just get those guys the ball, be solid, and the offense is going to come to them.
Thomas, baby on Mintz. Knocks it down from the corner, so he finally gets it to Foster. Corner, Hegner. And Short with the three, but Crumple, good offensive rebound and put back. Foster scores for the first time.
Steve, that's off of a made basket. Shot out of a cannon the other way. And Foster getting out ahead of the pack and being able to go rip and get all the way to the basket and the strength to finish through the contact. That's where Creighton is just relentless in transition. And you've already seen numerous easy opportunities at the rim early in possessions.
Foster scores for the first time.
You don't have Thomas on you. All of a sudden, you're able to get one to go down. Maybe that'll get Oney going offensively.
And there's Hegner down low, but yeah. And misses the bank. Ballack rips it down. Ahead. Oh, what a slam by Crumple. Beautiful pass by Davion Mintz.
Was pretty, Steve Fizziano. Look at Ballack pushing it. Mintz in and out of his hands. It's lob time for Martin Crumple in Omaha.
Crumple. And also Mitch Ballack, and inside, Hegner wide open. And Creighton has the... Hegner, Ballack, 4-3!
Mitch Ballack, 4-3!
To just make plays for other guys, and he was able to do it.
Thomas, from that mid-range game that you say is a lost art. Taking on Swain. And Swain... Thomas gets it back and flips it off the glass and good. Loses it, but Thomas knocks down the three. What a first half for Kyrie Thomas. Mintz left side jumper, knocks it down.
Yeah, he's played well. Creighton's got to stay locked in.
And there's Thomas again. Give him 20. Foster and Thomas have combined for 35 of the 65 points. And there is Hegner down low to slam it home. Joseph misses. There's the rebound. Around. And he can be an X factor this year. Steal by Joseph.
That's got to feel good for him, huh?
Those hammies were. There's Caleb Joseph. Throwing it down.
The guys led the charge on a really good opening night victory for the Creighton Blue Jays.
That's all from Omaha, where tonight's final score was Creighton 92, Yale 76. Sunday on FS1, Creighton will be back here at the CenturyLink Center to take on Alcorn State. The action starts at 7 Eastern only on FS1. Once again, the final score, the Blue Jays 92. The Bulldogs 76 for Nick Baugh. I'm Steve Fizziak. Good night from Omaha, Nebraska.